Papa, we're a third of the way into the season now. How would you describe the season so far?
It's a season that has a difficult moment, but we have still a lot of time, and of course we need to improve. We need to play better, and of course I think that we will have the time to do it, and we have also the quality to do.
It also seems like a very close squad. Everyone seems to get on well. How big of a bonus or big of a benefit is that when results aren't going your way?
When the result is going good, it's of course very, very good for the team because it gives confidence. And I think what the team need is confidence and calm to everybody near to us to show the quality that he has. And this means confidence also.
As you say, there's a lot of way to go in the season.
Yes.
How confident are you still that we can get top four, we can win the Europa League?
I think we can get, because it's about what I said before. If we find one, two games that we can play good and we can have a very good result, after the team also take confidence, and after we have the quality. The quality is here. But this time, I think that we need confidence.